Engage the enemy.
All right, back with Fallout 3 Part 110.
Hey!
No more
damage.
Where the hell did he come from? Ass bag. I think it's part one.
I promise you, I have not yet begun to fight.
Yes, you have. Let me check the map.
The archive's stronger, but it's at the end of the east wing here.
Men, we can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us from our task. We must defend our freedom.
There's all sorts of shortcuts.
Ah, holy crap.
Bypass security. If you can get through them.
Yeah.
That takes care of that.
Yeah, it doesn't take care of the fact that I just got torched.
What's up? I'm...
Yeah, so he acts as a follower for you, apparently. Break that fucking thing. There's a gas leak in there. Come on in.
One dog ain't enough, and two is too low. It's me, three dog. How you kids handling?
Forgot to reset my
today.
My stopwatch, so now I don't remember how long I've been running.
There are more sightings of raiders over by Evergreen Mills. Smart money's on them.
I don't know why. I felt that was necessary, but maybe I could just set it off.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Listen up, children. This stuff's important.
I thought I heard something.
We all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions, you can.
Need to make sure. Crap metal. Need to make sure she survives. So I'm gonna save here.
Some rat away for good measure. If you do need to head into the heat, be smart. Give yourself a nice boost of rat X first. Remember, only you can prevent human flesh fire. And now some.
We cannot allow the enemy to penetrate our defenses any deeper.
Hmm.
Old Glory must not be stained with the blood of tyranny.
Where are you at?
The enemy will be here soon. You must defend your leader. Remember.
I have no idea where I'm going now. Apparently there's security all over the freaking place.
You like that?
It'd be better if it wasn't trying to fry me.
Well, that's the end of that.
Still alive?
Nothing here after all.
There's plenty of stuff in here. You don't even know what you're talking about, crazy lady. I can just hear a security bot coming in though. I know he's there. Actually, I don't want any frag grenades. I don't want frag mines. I'll take this. I'll take those. That's freaking annoying. Bill of Rights. Just sitting open like that. Oops, I mean to not take it. Let's go. locked. Hard locked. Security butt. There's another one around the corner. Something's telling me that there's probably a better way to be fighting those things, but... I don't know. Guess I don't particularly care how exploratory I get down here. Make sure I've cleaned everything out. That's where I want to go. I'm going to finish exploring over here first. Kill him through the wall.
Where?
That's freaking badass.
Our defenses, evaded our best soldiers, and you've raided my home. But I have not yet begun to fight. I cannot allow you to steal our freedom. The declaration must remain here. It is our symbol of hope, the one thing that cries out, we are a free nation.
What are you talking about?
I am not a robot. I am Button Gwinnett, second signer of the Declaration of Independence and distinguished representative from Georgia.
Georgia.
I know your fighting prowess far exceeds my own, but I will still duel you to the death if I must. What will it be, then? Rapiers? Pistols at dawn? Out with it!
It's not quite dawn yet.
This is no mere document, sir. This is the doctrine laid down by my fellow members of the Second Continental Congress. It absolves us of the tyranny of King George III of Great Britain. It is perhaps the greatest symbol of this free nation.
It's
petty
not
lies
quite that time
and deceit
anymore.
May be the way of Great Britain's crown, but I will not succumb to such tomfoolery. Since it appears you wish to resolve this without bloodshed, may I suggest you stand down and surrender? I can promise that you will be treated well, in a manner accustomed to any member of the Royal Army.
No.
Please explain, but I warn you, I am well versed on the tactics of the underhanded redcoat spy. You'd do well to remember that.
Blah, 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 blah. Let's see if we can pass this.
You,
damn
sir,
it.
Are a lot... Interesting.
Let's help him trick him.
I had a plan for just this sort of situation. Perhaps this will prove that you're here as an ally rather than an enemy. We create a forgery of the Declaration and send it off to Great Britain. It might be just the delay we need to get the document out of here safely. I'd love to be in court when King George finds out he wasted all his resources gaining a forgery.
Stupid robot.
We have to be cautious, though.
It's a good
the
idea,
British
though.
Scholars would recognize a poor duplicate almost immediately. If you were to bring me some iron gall ink, I could produce a mirror perfect duplication. The best place to find some would be in the Arlington Library,
oh, you gotta
which
be
is why
me.
I have been unable to do this myself. After all, I can't abandon these fortifications.
All right, whatever.
Excellent.
I gotta go back there
anyway.
Please
hasten back. There's no telling how much longer we can hold here at the fort. I hear the thumping of the cannonade getting closer by the minute. Soon our walls will be breached, and the last bastion of the USA may fall.
Okay.
I've
already been there. I know how to do
but
it.
But I'm gonna keep talking anyway.
All right. Anyway, I'm gonna cut off now. When we come back, we'll go back to the library and get the freaking ink. See ya.